What's up, guys? It's CG here, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved here on the Pooptopia server. Oh, yeah! So today's video is going to be a bit of a collab video. I am joined today by Diggy from the ICU. His channel will be in the description if you want to check him out. And we are actually going to be taming up this lovely Argentavis here. This lovely Argentavis. So we've got a collab video, we tamed this guy up, it was pretty good, it was really enjoyable, and guys, if you like the video, please leave a like, it really does show your support. I had a lot of fun making it. Also, if you're new to the channel and you want to see more weekly Ark Survival Evolved videos, be sure to subscribe. Hope you guys enjoy.
Alright, so, you're over on this island.
Yeah, I'm on the island, I found the 140, it's just sat strolling on the beach.
Oh, you're on your RG, okay. I see.
It's literally.
Oh, I see, yeah. Where's that dragon?
It was that. There it is. If you fly right next to me, you should be able to see it.
Oh, they're actually quite small. Yeah, they fly fast.
Yeah, let's not go near that.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, by the way, they like kill for sport.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
Yeah, I won't be able to apply that. That is very fast flying. Quickly get that RG detention. Is it this one here?
No, that's the 55.
Where's the 140?
Literally right next to the dragon.
Oh, really? I can shoot it with a trank dart. Hang on.
If you can range... Hang on, there's some attacking a Rex. I just want to see what level there is. I'm level 10, level 5. Do you see? Fly down... There he is.
That one there.
That one there.
The black one. The one that's landed?
Yeah, that's the 140.
Alright.
If you can pop him, then we'll, you get him?
Yep, I got him. He should be on his way.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait for him to get a little bit closer.
No, just hop on your boat now, just in case you're drunk. They may boosted, you might wanna hop on.
Okie dokie.
Do you want me to, tank it?
If you can. We need to get him over to your island first. Yeah, don't hit him too much, you do a lot of damage. Fly over to me and fly quite high, I might be able to hit him. Yeah. I'm on the grass field.
Yeah, we'll try and tame it, actually, where we, hopefully we can tame it in my base, but I'll need to set on my dinosaur neutral. Are you shooting
it? Yeah, I just hit it with a trank.
Yeah, I noticed that.
I'm actually... The trank darts definitely
that
fly a lot
a.
slower. Oh.
Ow.
They must have a dip. They fly a lot slower, though.
Right, you want me to just do this now?
Uh-oh, it's after your things. Whistle passive.
No.
The whistle passive.
Come on, attack me. Oh, it's killing my thing. Try and get its attention. Knock it out. Oh, no,
it's going for me now. Yeah, there we go. Right, do it over here along the beach.
I'll lower it with the dinos.
I'm reloading.
It's okay, I can take hits. Just make sure it doesn't go after your bird.
Why is my tranks being so weird?
Do you want me to just circle with it?
Yeah, I keep missing. God dang it. There we go.
Eating.
You have to fly over me on kind of like a line.
Eat him.
There you go, that one hit. That's for certain.
I'm not some child now.
Yeah, they're hitting, but they're not giving me the hit marker. I can see the blood splatting off them. That one hit. There's definitely a delay on these things.
Eating. We're gonna have to get primes.
Yeah, we can get primes quite easily if it's Maggie.
You want me to just do this?
Just keep going in circles.
If I hit my pterodon, it'll be easier because it's got a tighter turning radius.
Yeah, if I've noticed that if I hit his wings, it doesn't really count as a.
I hit his body.
Yeah. It didn't take too many of yours, did it?
Oh, it took loads. It took like... How many did we use trank for?
Well, I've got 60 trank darts, so I hope I don't run out. Can you come down lower? I need it to be kind of like on the ground. I keep missing. It seems to be harder with the gun for some reason.
Hopefully it doesn't go after your bird. You hit it.
Yeah, I want it to come after me on foot, really. I have to jump and shoot.
Oh, there it comes. It's going after you. Oh, it's running away.
Okay, this is good. I just need to make sure... Oh, it's over the water.
It's not that bad. Let it like come back.
Alright.
I'll keep following it. Oh, it's going, it's like, follow it on your bird.
It's okay, I'm running. I'll get it on foot.
trying to, like, get it angry at me. There you go, it wants to be dead. And it's running away. Don't run away. I'll bite it.
I'm missing these shots way too much. I've got 40 left.
Stop firing, because it's, like, being weird. It's running away.
It's probably because this talk board's quite high on it.
Can you fire while on the bird? Yeah.
No, unless you carry me.
Come here.
Alright, here we go.
Let it go.
Keep going up. It's just ahead of you. To your right, it should be...
You got, like...
There it is. Turn right. See him?
Oh, yeah.
He's inside there.
Oh, don't tame there.
Wait, I'll hit him. Hang on. Oh, wait, he's turning around. I can't see him. You have to go up a bit. I need to be above him, because otherwise I'll be shooting your beard.
Is he coming after us? Yep.
Yeah, I hit him. Or I hit you, I don't know.
No, you hit him.
No, he's going away. Okay. He's over there.
He's really low on Torpo. Or really high, should I say, where is there is. Shall I get above him?
Yeah. Where is he? He's in the trees. Oh. This was a lot harder than yesterday.
I know. Yesterday
hold
was...
X when you go above him. Use A, bro.
Yeah, no, I am. You hit him? I thought he went down then.
Yeah, it looked like he did. That one hit him.
Oh, is he down? He's down.
Okay, take me back to the beach quickly.
Oh, what the fuck? He's fallen.
Wait, where is he?
Take me back to the beach.
Drop.
He's... Drop?
Yeah, where is he? Oh, he's there. Okay,
I'll sit next to him.
I need my nerd on.
I've got loads of narcos on me, so... Yeah.
Yeah, I got narcotics as well. What do we want to do then? Like, roles?
Primes. I'll go get primes. You stay here.
Okay, would you be able to just drop me off at your base by the Pterodon? I'll fly back.
Okay. There's not really anything dangerous up here. The only thing I've ever seen dangerous up here is a little Carno sometimes, but...
Yeah, I can kick a Carno.
Yeah, I've got bullets as well, so just drop you back off. You fly back up. How many primes did it take last time? Like...
18.
18, yeah, okay.
18 for 140.
18 for 40 minutes.
Yes.
Alright.
18, 40 minute time, pretty quick, nice and dandy. My lovely Pterodon.
I did kill a Dippy with my RG, but the Primey, that was like a few hours ago, so the Primey's probably gone off now.
Right.
I wonder what happens if I lure a dragon into the water on my Meggy.
I don't think you'd survive.
No.
It'll just fly above you and kind of keep biting you. I just hope I don't shoot this guy.
I'll up my shark's health again.
Mm-hmm.
I'll see if I can find any, like, I've really angered a turtle because I stole its egg. Right.
Nice.
If I could lure a Rex to the, thing, that would be good.
A Rex? From the Volcano Island?
Yeah. Volcanuo.
The Volcano Island. The volcanic. Carno Island.
The Volcano Island.
Island or the Volcano.
Yeah, I'll make you someone's not stam.
Let's kill this stone.
I'll head there on my Meggy and, like, snipe one with my bullets and then, I'll nibble its toes. Rexes aren't
decent
swimmers,
aren't
they?
Rexes.
They're not that great at swimming. Are they?
Oh no, Rexes. They're a lot better than Brontos and stuff, but they're not the best in the world.
It's not exactly going to kill my Meggy with 3k health. Almost 4k now. It is getting attacked by a bunch of RNGs. What level is it before I go nibbling its
toe? It'll be fine as long as it doesn't die over there.
Oh, it's level 5.
Oh.
And I'm getting,
You could probably strafe it.
I don't like being out here, it's too deep, really. Because I've literally been hunted down by like a pack of 7 megalodons. Run away.
I'm just having fun, you know, sniping these animals.
Probably easier to find a Bronto on the island and kill it with my bird.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it with the bird instead, because the bird's got more damage on health than the shark, so I could probably kill Brontos quite easily. Won't get much prime, but it'll be easier to transport.
Yeah.
Are you starving it then?
Until you get food, yeah, because I don't have any. I'm actually gonna cut up a trike now and get some meat.
No, just starve it, then we don't have to.
I'll just get ready to put this on for when you get the primes.
Alright. My eyes did a little dance for you.
That was lovely.
What are you gonna? I muted Discord. It decided it didn't want to be muted. Oh, that, never mind. That's the general chat. Go away. You better shut up now.
Shut up. What are you saying? You're literally like yabbering on about something, and then you shut up.
What are you gonna name your Archie?
Ooh, you've got Demon Pigeon. Party Pigeon.
Party Pigeon.
I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about it. It's gonna take a while.
I know that you're gonna name your first Terror Bird.
Terror Bird? What was I gonna call it again?
Yeah. You're gonna call it Dodo from Hell. Satan Dodo.
Satan's pet Dodo. Alright, if I had a pack of, what's it called, Terror Birds, they would be Dodo from Hell, Angry Duck,
Angry Duck. It's like the less like good version of Angry Birds.
Angry Ducks. I want to make a mini
game.
It just
frowns. It goes quack.
Oh, it's a shit. Wait, Angry Birds.
Frowny ducks.
Frowny
there you
ducks.
Go.
A shame you can't throw them. Otherwise, I would have called them. Could make a game then.
Well, you just pick up a bloody.
Well, no, we can make. Rename loads like, of doodles Angry Ducks and make a mini game called Angry Ducks.
Can we just find them out of a cap?
Although it would be cool if you could put Dodos in a catapult, set them on fire, launch them over.
They should add something like that, because, like, imagine getting plague-filled Dodos and just throwing them over people's walls.
Oh yeah, it's like, launch the plague into their base.
Chemical warfare.
Oh god, the early stages of chemical warfare.
Can't you wait until they add nukes and chemical warfare weapons so we're gassing each other with mustard gas?
Brilliant.
What are they adding for machine guns? I want like, Browning 50 cal so we can just, like, spray down, like, Pelagornis.
Pelagornis.
Or seagulls. I'm sorry, diehard Ark fans. I'm sorry.
No, it's not a seagull or a pelican. It's a Pelagornis.
It's not a seagull or a pelican. Say it correctly. It is a Pelagornis.
How dare you call it a seagull?
It looks nothing like a seagull or a pelican. It's an ancient ancestor of a bird. Okay. Calm down. Okay.
It's like, oh, new video out. Just tamed this new seagull. Instant comment. Dislike. It's like, dislike, unsubscribe. It's not
screaming,
a seagull!
Screaming! Swear words!
That's actually quite a high level.
Gimme. I need another one.
No, dig.
Oh, there's more.
Yes. Oh, wait, what? Oh, dear.
It's unconscious.
Oh! One
Stay
hit.
Still. You're an easy tame, it's literally one prime.
Should I kill the level 30 or do you want more?
Kill them, mate.
Is it biting me?
Yeah, it's biting
you. It's not even doing any damage. It did like 3 damage.
Ah, keep it.
Which one do you want dead?
Or do you want both? I can spare 2 primes, can't I?
Yeah, let's do a prime, so it should be a 1 instant tame, you know.
I don't care. You can just give it to me. Night!
There you go. Well,
nothing
at 50. Keep an eye on its torpor. Those 2 should be enough. Just when it's at low.
It just ate both of them.
Oh well. We're gonna need another prime on here in a minute.
Oh. Oh, it's tamed.
Oh.
Give it to me.
No,
you might want to whistle on follow.
Yeah, I just did. Thought that was Yagi then. I got really excited and then I was like, ah. Oh. It's still got the dart in its head. Oh, you can pick them up.
Can you?
Yeah, see?
Oh, I didn't know that.
I forgot about that.
Oh, they're on the shoulder. Drop them.
Oh, look at it go! Okay, how do I do that? Double E. Oh dear.
You're actually really confused now, aren't you?
Oh, double E.
Just fucking threw
him.
Poor little guy, you've broken his shins.
Wait, I want to quickly look at his stats anyway. Oh, dig, this guy is going to wreck people.
What, my 2 other combi? Well, I've got 4 combis now. I have a whole pack.
There you go.
Thank you.
He's gonna wreck people with his HP.
His name is. Toe.
Nibbler.
Oh, no, that's 2 bees. Nibbler. There you go.
Nib Nibs. Ankle Biter, Nib Nibs, and Toe Nibbler.
And another one, Ankle Biter 2, that needs a new name.
Oh,
Finger Chomper. Ow. They're probably actually really good defense at, like, killing things.
Yeah, it's just like, if you're getting chased by an alpha, just chuck him on the floor and he'll get distracted.
Kill my minions!
Like, yeah, this is what you were born for, a distraction.
It'll get distracted for about 5 seconds and then continue chasing
it. It's just gonna kill him in one bite. Like,
they'll be like, yeah, we can serve daddy now! And just dies instantly.
It's just like my poor raptor that died.
Oh, your poor, like, 150 good tamed raptor.
Yeah, it was like level 200 after I tamed it. It was like a
you were useless
tame.
To me!
Stupid alpha raptor, like, just destroyed me.
How do you throw it?
Jump and double tap E, otherwise you'll pick up stones.
How about it?
Better not. This guy's about to wake up. Like, how long has he got left? He's gonna be getting up very soon. I'm gonna put this wood on him.
One more prime?
Yeah, it's got one prime in there. He should eat in the next 2 minutes and he'll be tamed.
Yeah, I'll put another one in. Just in case.
How are you going?
Do you want me to go back? Do you want me to leave you?
Yeah,
then?
You can go back home.
Come on, compies! One on my shoulder and the bird's carrying one. Compi army.
Yeah, compi army.
Ah, my base. My beautiful, beautiful base.
Da.
Da.
Yeah. Yes, it's time. Our
what level is it?
Level 206.
Call it urgent if you
Urgentivish. I'm like, well, how would you spell that?
How would you spell urgent, like urgentivish?
How do I say urgentivish?
Hang on, I have to actually type that in somewhere.
Urgentivish. There you go. Urgentivish. Urgentivish. Okay then, that's his name. And he's actually got really good stats.
I've spelled T-E-R-G-I-N-T-I-V-S. Urgentivis.
I spelled it E-R-G-N-G... No, E-R-G-E-N-T-I-V-I-S-S.
So, every time you have to pronounce his name, this is my Urgentivis?
Yes. Let's scrap this campfire because I don't like mess. What was your stamina on yours?
Let me just have a look.
Because there's 3,000.
The stamina was. Right now it's almost 3,000.
Mine's insane. I got 3,000. Like, it literally put all the points in stamina. Health went up by 1. I think stamina went up by like 40.
I'm just gonna put health on my compi. So I want my compi to have like 1k health.
Oh, so I want to do Demorphodons. Have Demorphodons all with 1k health and 500 damage. They just destroy everything. It's like, I'm trying to compare them to something. It reminds me of something, I don't know what it is. There's a certain game I played where there was a swarm thing. I literally just ate through everything. It was kind of funny.
Right, do you want to know their names? We have Ankle Biter, Toe Nibbler, Finger Nipper, and Nib Nibs.
Ankle Biter, Toe Nibbler, Nib Nibs, and Finger Nipper or something.
Yeah, Finger Nipper, because he nips fingers. Such weird names. They've all been boosted by 3, but like apparently this one... I think you can only have a pack as big as 3.
You should be able to have more, because when it
oh yeah, there we go, yeah, they're working now. They literally have to be like right next to each other there.
I think Ichthy spawns should have been decreased. They're literally like as common as coals in the ocean.
Oh, they get a speed boost, that's what they do, I remember that.
Oh, is that what it is?
I think that's what it is. I'm going to have them all follow me and see what it is.
I don't even have to worry about stamina ever again. I'm not even at halfway, and I've already travelled halfway towards my base. The stamina is brilliant. I literally can get some good... sexy photos right now.
They are great. They're my new favorite toys. I've got them in the pack. The best one's like leading. The worst one's sat behind, which I love. Like the, it goes. Toe Nibbler is the best one. Ankle Bite is the second best. Nib Nibs is the third, and then there's just Finger Nipper, who's 31 at the back. Dude, the little formation's no, great. I need to make my dung beetle escaped.
How the hell did that
get
escape?
Back in your hole.
You have like a set track for it, you've like caged it in and it's like managed
it's
to
like,
get out.
It squeezed its way through the foundation gaps, it's like
oh god. I have to put like like electric fence up.
So it zaps every time.
Yeah. It's like you have a spike wall, but it's made out of those electric prods instead.
Oh gosh.
Go towards it and knocks out.
Have your dung beetle started working yet? Because mine isn't.
Yeah,
mine's broken again.
I turned off wandering, took out the poo. I literally chucked it out of its cage. I literally checked, left it out for like a minute. And then put it back in, put wandering in, and then put poo in again.
So you just leave it out of its cage for a bit, send it on wandering again.
Yeah. It's a massive
saving on
there.
And then put new poo in.
Put new poo in, yes. I want to do some fishing. That massive saver.
So is it tame now?
Oh my god. Archie? You on about?
Yeah, is it tamed?
Yeah, I'm basically back at my base.
Oh. Been there?
It's very funny, because I just saw this D-Lo chasing a Gallimimus, but the Gallimimus' walk speed is faster than the D-Lo's running speed.
So the Gallimimus...
It literally just steps its entire body. Yeah, it's just running around chasing it, but the Gallimimus isn't even, like, running. It's not even being attacked. It's just casually walking around with the D-Lo trying to get it.
Great.
Back at base.
I just want to thank you all so much for watching. I had a lot of fun making that video, and so did Diggy. We had a lot of fun. Gentavis actually took quite some time to tame. I was recording for about an hour, I think, but obviously I cut it down for you guys. I just want to thank you all so much for watching, and also if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. And if you're new to the channel and you want to see more Ark Survival Evolved videos, be sure to subscribe, because there is a lot more to come. I have a lot of ideas in my head. I've got loads of videos planned. It's going to be absolutely amazing. This season on Pooptopia is going to be awesome. And yet again, guys, I just want to thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.